Okay, kids, I know how you always wanted kittens, so guess what I brought home? This very pregnant, about to burst, distended nipple street cat.
Peter, you can't bring home a feral cat. She doesn't want to be around people right now. She needs a quiet space to have her kittens.
Yeah, so everyone gather around close. Her name is Sophie, and she's fully dilated. Chris, she doesn't like that. But I understand the instinct. Now, we all need to do our part to help with the birth. Meg, boil some water. Brian, get some clean rags. Chris, blankets. Stewie, band-aids for me. Isn't it nice that we're spending this time together as a family?